them with the back open because the boards didn't fit. I got them from the scrap lumber at Home Depot because it's very cheap and the lumber is just going to get thrown out, and I am both poor and environmentally sustainable. Well, to the best of my ability. So cheap throwaway lumber it is for me. This is the bone we got keto for Christmas. We're trying to clean out the garage. Just found it, so. Oh my God. There you go, buddy. So 7 1/8 times 4 is 7 times 4. 14, 28. So 28 by 7 going to the lake with my sisters.
Hey, Em. Why didn't we bring swimsuits?
I did.
I didn't bring a swimsuit.
Yeah, she walked in and told me to bring my swimsuit.
Oh, I'm a fucking idiot.
Where is it? It went away? There's a butterfly. I don't know if you can see it. Ah! There's more! There's butterflies!
We're deciding what path today.
Oh. We're heading to that island. Normally all this is underwater.
Usually this is like 20 feet underwater, like very deep.
Swim here. We just have to be careful going down.
Oh, that's colder than I
It's cold.
What?
It's cold.
fine. I basically just sort of sprung off.
Got water up my nose.
The geese are coming to get you, Bina.
You can't stay away.
That was for the geese.
Everybody talks, everybody talks, everybody talks. It started with a whisper. And that was when I kissed her. And then she made my legs hurt. What did she make hurt?
Lips.
Oh, because she bit him. It's like a baby.
But the point is probably moot. I think I probably have a 20 charisma.
You at 3,000, this song had gone multi-platinum. Everybody loved our seventh album.
It had outsold some Kelly Clarkson. Spades first? Or no, it's
Two of Spades.
Two of Spades.
So I finished the base of the stairs yesterday, leveled some bricks and built a little wood square so that way I can build up on solid foundation so my stairs don't knock me over. But yeah, then yesterday I went to the lake with my sisters, and that was beautiful and so much fun. I'm eating corn for breakfast. The birds are chirping like crazy today. It's beautiful. I just got bit by an ant. Ouch. Anyway, I'm gonna keep building the stairs today and do some laundry. Thank you.
last year when COVID first started, I didn't go to the laundromat for, I want to say near 9 months, and instead, what I did was I hand washed all of my clothing in the bathtub. When I had laundry day, when I had laundry day, it took up all day, because, you know, I had to wash the clothes and flip them over and over again because I was an organ, so it wasn't as humid. And I also had to, it would wipe me out because it's a lot of shoulders and a lot of that. So I would be tired for the rest of the day. Now, I just hand wash the pieces of clothing that I really care about and really value. So, all of my Whiskey Dog Wears underwear gets hand washed, so that way they'll stay good for a lot longer than they would if I washed them in the machine.
Thank you.
keto.